Okay, so we have the monkey gods.
Yes, Hanuman.
Okay.
Yes.
And do you believe that the monkeys are gods?
I think yes. Because of the stories about Lord Rama. He born in Ayodhya.
Mm-hmm.
He grew up there. And if you know the Diwali festival, why we celebrate the Diwali? It's because of the Lord Rama.
Havali?
Diwali.
Diwali. Okay.
Fire festival.
Yep.
In October. So Diwali celebrate because of it's a Hindu's New Year, and Lord Rama, he's a part of Vishnu. Vishnu, he born as a Lord Rama because to kill one man, his name is Ravan. He was living in near the Sri Lanka. He have a big castle which is built with the gold, and he was not good because he killing lots of people, and many people they complained to Vishnu about him, like he's not good king because he killed lots of people. So Vishnu want to kill him, so he born as a Lord Rama. And Lord Rama, he got married with Sita.
So Sita, these are real people?
Yes, they are real people. So they went to a forest, the Lord Rama, his brother and his wife, three of them. So Lord Rama and his brother Lakshman, they were looking in the forest for some food or something like this. And the Ravan, who is the king of the south side, he came over there and he see the wife of Lord Rama. And he said, oh, she's a pretty woman. And he took her with her. And the Lord Rama, he came back to his small house in the forest, and he don't found his wife there.
Just one second.
She's lost.